What is up, YouTube? Madam Mobile Mogul here, and today I have a new sniping filter for you guys once again. So, comment below if you guys like this new mic, if you can tell the difference, of course. I definitely can. It sounds a lot better to me, because before I was just using a Beats, microphone thingy, my bobber. And now I'm using a Logitech headset, which does indeed sound a lot better for me. So, this filter includes elite players. You've probably seen it a lot before, or something similar to it. So, the minimum rating is 88, and the maximum is 10k for elite players. And this is actually a really good filter because some of the players on here go for a lot. And like Star Latulale, he's a Super Bowl player. So, I mean, the guy probably mentalized him up for 100k or something like that. But he messed up. And they're on this filter. So, they should drop any second now. And. No way! I was so quick on that. That wasn't even funny. You guys saw that. That was. Wow. Oh. Whatever. Damn, I'm really pissed I didn't get that. But, so what I was trying to say is that you can make a bunch of money, and you can't lose any money. Just let me do this set real quick. Yeah, that's why it's so great, because you're guaranteed to make a bit of money and not lose any. So, okay, to make the video a little bit longer, more entertaining, I'm going to show you an updated version of my first ever coin making method. So, the maximum rating is going to be 76 for gold players, obviously, if you've seen that video. And the buy now is going to be from 1,300 to 1,600. And whenever they drop, you scroll. And what this filter does differently than the other one is that it gives you a better chance of getting the players. So, that's really good. This is the filter I've been using, forever since I made that video. But, this is kind of a short video, but I hope you guys enjoyed. Please drop a like and subscribe if it did help you out. And this has been Madam Mobile Mogul, and...